Hi, welcome back. So we have installed and activated the theme, optimizer theme, and after that our website is looking like this. So we can modify this text, this subtext and these links, and we can also modify the site name, and we can upload the logo, we can modify the menu, and we can also modify this background image, and that all we can do inside this theme. So let's see how we can modify this according to our need. So let's go to the WordPress. You can go to the dashboard, and then you can, if you go to dashboard, you need to go to the appearance, and then you click on the customize, or directly from here you can click on the customize to customize this theme and restructure your website content. So when you click on this, you will be getting the customizer option. With that we can customize this website, which is looking right now like this. Okay, so there are few options like basic, header, front page, footer, post page, miscellaneous, navigation and video. So all these options are there so that we can modify each and every element of our website, like basic, header, front page, footer, navigation, widgets. Okay, so we start with the basic. So click on basic, and see here it is showing site layout. So in site layout there is a drop list which is saying full width. Right now it is a full width, so it is coming like this on the full screen. Okay, like this we can select it in a boxed way. So when you select a box style, it will be coming like this. See here, the image is coming in a box way, not on a full screen. Okay, so for now what I do, I'll keep it a full width. Okay, that is looking quite cool. Okay, so that is a site layout. You can choose whatever you want for your website, and then we can select a basic style. So here you can select the site background color. If you want, here you can select the site background image, and this background image is not this image. This image will be coming after here. It will be coming background image for this box. Okay, for all the after this image, whatever coming, that will be coming. So let me show you by uploading a simple image, and let me select a file. Let me select this one. Okay, and then click on choose image. See here, now there is a background image beside our, behind our post, and so everything, this image is there, but when you choose this image, background image, it will be coming after this. For all our websites, see here, it will be coming like this. Okay, so I'm not finding it cool, so what I do, I'll remove this, no need to, let it be like this only. And then we have the element, so no need to worry about all these things. If you want, you can go ahead and choose a color for this thing, like this color or something. If you want to change, I don't want to change anything, so I'll, that is basic style, and basic style we have already done. So basic font also we have done. So you can choose the font in which you want to display these things. Okay, so right now I'm not going to change. The next thing is header. So header, we can see here transparent header on the front page, and then it is header transparent color, background color that you can choose. You can choose the logo for your website. Okay, and then we can choose the menu color and all, menu hover, text, all those things. Okay, and then we have the front page. Here you can choose the slider image, and then you can choose the front page widgets that we can add, and then we have the static front page that we can choose. Okay, and then we have the footer. Inside that we can use the, add the footer widgets, footer style, and copyright area also we can modify. Okay, then there is a post and page settings. Inside that we can do certain things that we are going to see lectures on everything like miscellaneous, and we will be completely modify this website as per our need. So see you in the next lecture where we will be modifying our site logo and menu. So see you in the next lecture.